MrExcel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1431, Numbers to Words. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Denver. Denver says, I want to convert those numbers into words, like they do on the second line of a check. He says, I don't want to spend any money. I don't want to buy any of those utilities out there that do this. Is there a cheap way to do it? Yeah, there's a really cheap way to do it. And every time I run into this situation, I do the exact same thing. We're going to go out, we're going to launch Google, or whatever search engine you like, and we're going to search for SpellNumber, all one word. If you want, you can do SpellNumber Microsoft, but it's right there, it's the second result today. Okay, now, don't be freaked out that this is VBA. Yeah, it's VBA, but you don't have to know anything about VBA. All you have to be able to do is select some text. I'm going to select all of this code here, up to the beginning, right there. Control C to copy. We go back to Excel. All right. Alt F11 gets me to VBA. Insert module. Control V to paste. That's it. File. Close and return to Microsoft Excel. Then we just do here. I'll just do it right here. Equals spell number. That cell. Close paren. Control Enter there to enter everywhere, and it all works here. Let's just do some equal ran between 2000 and 99,000. And every time I press F9, it automatically updates. All right, there's nothing cheaper than that. A little knowledge base article that's been around at Microsoft. I remember using it back in the 90s. They updated for each version of Excel. Anytime I need it, just paste it in there and I'm good to go. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. I want to thank Denver for sending that question in. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. Excel.